Well, I cut my teeth on watercolor, of course. That's where learning through the crawling through the little native parks over there. On my hands and knees, learning about the plants. And Jake Ingram, a lot of you know who he is, was kind enough to teach me a lot about it. And then, of course, walking on the walks with Christian. I learn a new plant almost every year, or several new plants. So if I don't know it, I'm not going to lie and tell you I do, but I carry my cheater book. This is the best book if anybody wants to start identifying wildflowers, because it's by colors. So instead of having looked through an entire book, and you see that I use it a lot, and now I can't even find what I'm looking for. This is something more Polygonella. The Polygonella family, and there is one that's the large leaf joint weed. It has kind of a large succulent leaf. It's very endangered, very rare. We saw some of that at Topsail today. We saw a lot of this at Topsail today.
Topsail has a lot of good
things. A lot of things that I didn't see.
Blazing Star. Walking.
I saw very few. This is the only one I saw bloom, and I saw one seeding up a little bit earlier. We're really blessed this year because so many of the things
back completely in the
Fall like this, but it'll have a really pretty flower, yellow flower in the springtime. So you'll see this one pop up